ちも大抵はハズじゃない、そう思って寝るに目覚めればいつもの変わらないから、回り意味もなく繰り返し、もうハズじゃない、そう思って寝るに目覚めればいつもの
Okay, I'm here now. I'm here now. Hello, Quest. Welcome to the stream. Hi, Dune. Hi, Dune. Today, hopefully, you're doing well. Okay. So yeah, it is hectic for me, but I'm like, so I'm doing work like always, but not as much work as normal. But yeah, today I'm trying to dedicate to basically do a lot of cleanup of things I've been meaning to do that are quick to do that I just need to get well, done with. So I'm going to try to get done with a lot of the small tasks, maybe. So that's the current plan. So I am not going to do a long stream today. I'm not starting Virtual Stars today, in case anyone's wondering. So that's not today. Maybe tomorrow. Maybe not. I'm waiting desperately for figuring out when the heck my packages are arriving. So, Destiny Child, this is way too hard. Just to give a sense of what's going on, or see what USPS has been telling me lately. One package is still stuck in customs. That package has been stuck in there for 4 days now, so I have no idea what's happening. Another package also came in 4 days ago, finally said out of customs this morning. So, I'm hoping it'll be delivered tomorrow. This is probably one of the smallest packages. I won't probably do a stream for it alone. I'll probably wait for the next package for doing unboxing. So just FYI. I'm saying this unboxing is probably happening. That's that. So, and then there's one last package. This last package supposedly entered custom, or I have no idea what's happened to this package. I'll be honest with you, I have no idea what happened to the package. It said, Origin Post is repairing shipment twice in a row. And I have no idea what's happening there. Wow, very impressive quest. Very impressive. This is a hard song. I was checking from a not USPS source, from China Post side. Supposedly it got cleared past Chinese customs. I have no idea how that works. Does it mean that it automatically clears American customs? I have no idea, but Zilly did that this morning, so maybe there'll be news about that package soon. So that's my third package. So that's those three packages right now. So I don't know when I'm gonna get to see this package, or any of these packages, but they're doing something supposedly that I get updates that don't mean anything on my side, and I'm like, whoa, I got updates. I'll be saying this again at the end of the stream, so in case anyone's asking. Well, we already knew the packages were on the way, supposedly, but it didn't really mean much. It still doesn't mean much. Yeah, it really doesn't mean much. So, I don't know what to tell you guys. Like, I want to do an unboxing stream as much as anyone wants to see it here. So, but I'm getting nervous because I'm not sure if these packages are coming for the day I leave. So, I'll be leaving on the 20th this year and won't be back until, I think, the 31st. So, I guess I might be here for New Year's Eve, but chances are, let's go count me New Year's Day, okay? Just FYI. But I'll be gone for 11 days at least. That's just a heads up for it. I'll try to keep the stream running. But I don't know if that's actually gonna happen. You know, the stream always seems to die. Like, my wireless Ethernet, my wireless router thing has been really acting up on me, like to the point where it's breaking every single few days. I was meaning to replace it after I move houses or whatnot, at least until I buy new Wi-Fi, because I've been wanting to go. Since things are breaking and this is a really improper mesh router, I wanted to get a proper mesh router and get the Wi-Fi 7, but just to be more future-proof. But that means, you know, buying all the new equipment for, well, Wi-Fi 7. So that would be something. So that stuff is like on the way, I guess, but it's not happening yet. That just FYI heads up, okay? Yeah. Day before I leave, I think is the launch of the new character. I think. What was it again? Akuma. Okay. Oh no, satisfaction. Okay. Yeah, it took me a while. But I got it. Okay. So yeah, I'm not. There might be one rolling stream before the end, might be. But I also might just do that rolling stream, I might not do that rolling stream, just do that one. I don't know how busy I'll be that day, right? So I'm gonna need a pack. So we'll see on that one, if that rolling stream even happens. I don't even know if I have the day right, because they didn't announce the date yet. But it's still a ways off, they usually don't announce it until like 2 or 3 days beforehand. So I'm not 100% sure the rolling stream will be happening. So just FYI. So that's it for rolling streams. As I said, for unboxing streams, the phase in USPS's hands or in customs hands is really outside my control. So all I can say is that I want to do a rolling, I want to do an unboxing stream, but they'll decide my fate, not me. All I can do is have faith. So that's all I can say about unboxing. And yeah, that's the nature of all the special streams upcoming. Or most of the special streams. So whether or not I want to add a virtual star stream in between now and then, and now and when I leave, I'm not 100% certain. I could leave that for much, much later. So yeah, virtual stars is a big maybe. But that... also on the upcoming list, I guess. Like I'm still like debating what if we should, how many special streams we should do, if we want to do special streams. Like I got mixed success with Death End Request. Like I don't think it was a great game to stream. I didn't get much out of it, but I feel like if I wanted to do much with it, I had to be regular with it. So there's the chicken and egg problem, right? So I'm not 100% certain what I'm doing there. We'll see. And then I know I've been told a lot of times that I should go play Tevi, so there is a chance we'll play Tevi sometime, soonish, in case anyone is wondering. Actually, I don't think anyone here actually cares about me playing Tevi, so... I'm just saying it's on the cards. Right in the cards. What is your Kakubo? Oh roll. I can sort of hear it, sort of. Palazzo's ready for my virtual stud playthrough. I think he is. So yeah, look forward to it. Maybe I don't know if he'll be awake during all of it, but we'll see. But yeah, I'm not 100% sure when the date is. I hope I can confirm a date soonish, but like, I don't even know how many things I have to do at night anyway these days. I'm like, I feel like I have to do a few things I'm forgetting about, and I'm like, going to have to go, like, stare hard at my own schedule and whatnot, and be like, yes, this is what I need to do, this is not what I need to do. Sasha, okay. I don't know this song. Class, I'm sorry. I haven't watched Yuka Sasha R yet. I have to do that during break. Like, I need to plan out what I'm doing during break, because I'm basically all break is going to be me watching anime. For the most part, I think. I'm just not very good at Yuka Sasha in general, even though I did enjoy watching it. So, すぐに行こう。Season 1, Nachi Yurimachi, I think? Right, Nachi Yuchimi? I don't remember fully. I think it's OG, not Plus, yeah. Not Plus. I was like, pretty sure it's not Plus. I actually completely blanked. It's fine. It's fine. I say I don't care much for the show. It's fine. Another mobile game, and then I'll go back to normal work, and then I'll be like, whoa, what am I doing with my life? Y key. I'm actually dumb right now. Yeah, it's happy kiss. Okay, good. I'm not crazy.
What is this? Why do you know Azazel? Strong for me. How do I compete? Friends list? Okay. I couldn't get back into Azazel. Like, I watched all of season one and, well, it was really a mixed bag. Like, there's parts where I think they're a little funny, but a lot of it was, like, what is this? I don't know the song. Yeah. Also, I'm like listening to like other things at the same time, kind of old and loud, but fine, it's fine. Never mind. So what I was going to do? I was going to do more work. Okay, let's go do work. Which Grisaia season this was? Should be Rakuen, right? I know it's not the first one, and I know it's not the movie one. The movie one begins with M, so and it's not Kaijutsu, so it has to be Rakuen. Okay. Yeah, I sort of know this. Fair enough. All I remember is movie one begins with M, so that's Meikyu. Thank you, Grisaia and Logic. Okay. I don't know some of this.
suki kirai, suki kirai, suki suki kirai.
Yeah, cool.
Night is long?
Or night is short?
Whoops, see, I didn't even type in right. Oh, all's fine, it's fine.
I'm actually like, at least there's someone knowledgeable I'm doing.
I'm not trying very hard, I didn't even type in right, but I at least could have gotten if I was act trying. What is this mocking key song? Do I really want to know? Probably not. Okay. Okay. but you can't. Oshizora Compo. Oshizora Compo. Okay. Oh, it's this really slow BEM song. I forgot this thing always exists. Galaxy Angel. Wendy, what a name. Oh well, yeah, not happening.
Got that doing now, 追い続ける何かを掴む
Kageyama now? Where is this from?
Yeah, I don't know the song at all. Don't ask me about this one. Okay, let me go finish typing up stuff for work. And I should be good. Just finished it up. Okay, so as I said earlier, I'm waiting for packages. Waiting desperately for packages. I have three packages coming in. One of them cleared customs today. One of them. But it's probably the smallest package, so it's probably the one I'm not going to do I'm not going to make a stream for it. I probably just won't open it until the next package comes. So I'm waiting for a second package to come. Hopefully the big one comes. And the one from China, I have no idea what's happened to that package. That package says Origin Post is preparing shipping twice. I have no idea what that means. China posted some other things about it, but I have no idea what those things mean either. So it's lots of fun. Lots of fun. Yeah, I have no idea what's going on there. So I'm just going to leave that be. So, yeah, that's the status of shipping. So we'll do an unboxing stream whenever unboxing stream happens, but I am very scared as to when they'll happen. I don't know when in the world I to expect a unboxing stream. So, yeah. Yep. So yeah, that is that. So that, I mean, that is that. That's boxes unboxing. So hopefully those streams will happen soon. There is a chance we'll do one more rolling stream before I leave, which would be next week Tuesday. We might have a rolling stream. I am leaving next week Wednesday, and probably won't get back until New Year's. So we'll see how that goes along. But those are some updates. I'll try to keep the stream running, but we all know how the stream has acted in the past and how it's a little bit difficult to go fix it when your computer just turns off or your internet dies. Like, those problems are just not easily fixable. I'm sorry. So, I mean, yeah, that's the nature of things. That's the nature of things, right? So, I mean, that's that. So, that's all to go recap everything that's happening. But yeah, I want tonight to go dedicate to just trying to go clean up some things I have outstanding. And I think I'll just leave it at that. So thank you again all for coming, everyone. Great having you all. I hope to see you again soon. Bye-bye.